Hello, Wolverines. Thank you to the nearly 3,700 of you who filled out our student survey last week. We were very pleased to hear that many of you feel confident about the amount of information that you are getting at this time during the COVID-19 pandemic. I also realized from the survey that many of you are continuing to feel the stresses brought about by this pandemic and the changes in the delivery of education that we have all had to adjust to in the last several weeks. I want you to remember that there's only another week and a half to the spring semester, and we want all of you to succeed and to finish. So please pay attention to the fact that all the resources today are still available to support you. And in particular, I want you to visit this website where you can find resources to support you as you complete your courses this semester. In particular, two things are very important. Mental health services are available, and you can access these whether you need health, medical, psychiatric assessment, or other services, which are all being delivered through remote and telehealth means. The hours for mental health services are Monday to Thursday, 8 a.m. to 6 p.m., and Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. You can make appointments by calling the office or visiting the Student Health Services website. Secondly, all tutoring and other academic support services are available. And again, you can access them online at this site. We believe in you. We want you to succeed. We are thinking of you every single day. You can do it. Thank you, and please reach out if you need help. You are the best. Bye, guys.